kitchen bed. I whisper that I love you, screaming in my heart when we love in the dark bed. You're my favorite person, your life quenched my thirst for joy.
So first stop, oh, why is it blinking at me? Refueling for the trip.
Well, some Thai by Thai. Oh my God.
I got so much regret, can't you see that I've changed? There's a future I dream of.
Let's dance in your kitchen by. We can find a
mouth. It's day one, and tonight we got here around what, 5 o'clock? Okay. And we are going to probably go out to eat tonight at Harpoon Hannah's, which is a near Delaware. They have the best coconut muffins that they now sell. Oh, sorry. And the, yeah, so the probably one of the best seafood spots in all of Ocean City, Maryland, and we're gonna eat there tonight, and I'm so excited.
Yeah, yeah.
Also,
yeah.
Check out the ocean, because why not? Welcome to day two. It is five.
Too early o'clock.
5:38, I guess, because it's officially kind of sunrise. My phone's doing a time lapse over there. These people walked in front of our shot, but it's okay because it's still gorgeous. And look at the sky, it's amazing. And now the children are joining us. I am reading a book, just got coffee, it's 11, no, just kidding, it's like 8:48 in the a.m. It feels really late, but we got up at 5 a.m., so that's why. Here's the setup.
bus stop. But we found a bus stop, and now we're headed back. So.
Alright, still day two. It's 4:30 in the afternoon. We're boarding the bus, heading down to 20th Street, so we can walk the length of the entire boardwalk. Andrea and I stayed last time that we were here.
What are you walking on?
That is where What's-His-Face, Wyatt the Stalker, found us. And just follow, we're just gonna follow
Shout
her.
Shout out to Wyatt.
Shout out to Wyatt wherever you are. God bless you, may you rest in peace. Because you're a pedo and you probably got the death penalty by now. Hey, Andrea, you hungry?
Yes.
What do you want to eat?
Fries!
Day two, BT Dubs, so I'm not out of order with the lineup. Yeah, Thrasher should be right over there, actually.
Fries.
Thrasher's has the best fries on the entire boardwalk. It's not boardwalk fries if you don't douse them in vinegar, just saying. Fries. After that, we're probably, what are we gonna do? I think haunted house.
Haunted house.
That's what's happening tonight. Hey, there is a gigantic lion, but it's fine. There's always a gigantic lion. Who am I kidding? We're gonna be here a while.
Yeah.
Who wants to play 20 questions? That was a joke. All right, let's just say it's 6 o'clock. And we're hitting the beach again. Shoes off kind of time. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Even though it's past 5 o'clock, but it doesn't really matter because every time is a good time to have a snack. Oh yeah, and we got the infamous, famous Thrasher's French fries. Sorry, you can't enjoy them without the salt or the vinegar. It's just like, it's pretty much a ritual. You have to do it. Yep, Jolly Roger at the pier. My mom would kill me if we went on that.
Huh?
The bungee thing you have to pay like $20 for?
I thought it was 40.
That, yeah. And you have to sign a consent form.
In case you die?
Yeah, in case you die.
We're gonna die.
Nope. So we're basically surrounded by water right now. On this side? On that side, and that side, and that side.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Quiero ser tu ritmo, que enseñes a mi boca tus lugares favoritos. Déjame sobrepasar tus zonas de peligro, hasta provocar tus gritos y que olvides tu apellido.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Can't see anything, but it's scary. So scary.
Welcome to day two.
Three.
Wait, you're right. Day three, sorry. our umbrella. Looks so huge, so huge. I know. Ocean is pretty tame today, except for that drop off that the kid was screaming about earlier. And I don't know what else to say.
Let's go take videos by the water.
Okay. Just got warm, and now I'm gonna get cold. Hopefully don't drop my camera in the water. I'm gonna stay here. We'll follow her as she goes out. Please don't lose your sunglasses. Oh, now she's complaining about the drop off. What is this? There's a big one. Just kidding, it's not that big. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Why does it do that? I zoom in. Oh, your face is super zoomed in. Oh, yes. Good stuff.
Take a basic shot of our feet.
Oh, I did!
Suave, suavecito, no vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Okay, so it's still day three. I don't know if I mentioned, but we're both super sunburned. Well, at least I kind of am. Awkward because there are people behind us. This is why I don't vlog for this exact reason. But hey, we're almost at my favorite restaurant. One of my favorite restaurants here.
Cheers.
The Paul Revere Smorgasbord. Just like this cool colonial themed restaurant. You go in the basement. It's just a really awesome seafood buffet, pretty much. Mostly seafood. There's a lot of other good, actually, that's a lie, it's not mostly seafood. There's like vegetables and salads and mashed potatoes.
I'm gonna go there.
Pero pa montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga.
Stephanie, what you got? Polish ice. Poland. We have ice cream. We bought. Oh. Yes. Wait, try the other way.
We got some yummies.
Yes.
Yummies.
Polish yummies and then just normal
American yummies.
White.
White yummies.
What have you? Andrea's got a piece of Poland in her hands. Classy. Keeping it classy.
Okay, so
we're about to go on the tidal wave.
Day three, tidal wave. Are you ready? We're Woo! About to back up. It's gonna be some awesome video footage going up. I don't know if I can hold on to the camera the entire time. We're probably gonna have to.
Don't drop your phone.
Use both hands here. Do it for the vlog. Do it for the vlog. It goes backwards first, doesn't it? It goes backwards first. We go up backwards. Yes. All right. I wish there was a way.
Do you have enough video to do it?
Yeah, I have lots of space. We'll see.
And stop it and start it when it starts.
Okay.
You're not doing that.
Following Andrea's instructions starting now. And when I snap my fingers, we'll be... Okay. One thing that
don't
I will
drop your phone.
Start to mention is that it's about it's kind
Why
of raining right now.
All
right, we are getting higher and higher. Can you see this?
God, if you drop that,
I'm not gonna drop it. Okay, it's
I would
fun.
Put that away.
All right, we're getting close to the top. Oh, isn't this amazing?
God. I mean,
holy Jesus!
Holy crap!
Praise Jesus Christ,
heck.
The Lord!
Holy heck!
All right, we're getting kind of towards the top. Towards the top,
put it the other way around. All right, so you can see the top.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna hold on hella tight to this. Alright, here we go, Zoe! Crap, holy crap!
You're gonna drop it! Oh my god!
I'm gonna drop it! Ah! Ah! Okay, Andrea, what are your feelings right now? Okay, I'm gonna turn around. We're moving. Not that far though, because people have to get on.
It's about to get crazy.
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay, so we're at the top of the shindig.
The shindig! Oh, you can't see. It's too dark.
But you can see everything below. You see that? That's pretty awesome. Ready for this?
Oh, we're about to get, it's about to get crazy. Okay, doing it for the vlog.
That was fun.
So, whoa, there's a fly on that pole.
We're gonna go get tacos.
So we're gonna go get tacos. We are currently at, what, 6th Street?
We're on 0th Street.
0th Street, Six? Whatever.
What are you talking
there
about?
Are rides out there. But anyways, so it is Taco Tuesday at Tequila
Taco
Mockingbird.
Time.
And you can get tacos for, I think it's like 125 tacos all night. And so we're going to try to hit up the fish tacos because fish tacos are amazing.
Shrimp tacos.
That's right. It's totally shrimp. But anyways, that's where it's at. Okay. Bye.
Cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo manuscrito.
So what, day 5, not really, 4.5?
We're leaving.
We're leaving. Getting gas first, getting coffee, all the essentials, and then we're heading out because of time. We did dumpsters last night. I didn't get any video of that, but that's what happened. And then we fell asleep.
We were asleep.
I know, I was so tired. Okay, so we're about to exit on the expressway.
Hitting every red light.
Saying bye to everything.
Bye everything.
That's not what I meant.
Bye Ocean City.
Bye everything. Shakira? No. No. Okay.
I guess. Got my 32-ounce coffee. Let's do it.
Woo! That is 80% sugar. I taste, compared to my coffee that I had, my coffee was more real than that.
That's why I tried to get the 16-ounce, but... Woo! I didn't have any small lids, so I had
it goes. I wish I could flip, you know?
Yeah.
Seriously,
like I'm done.
All right. Bye. Oh,
speeding up.
Bye, I'm so sick. Ask a woman, bae.
Bye, ask a woman.
Bye. It's probably gonna
end our trip.
Just gotta cross this bridge and four more bridges.
Jacking my style, they try to copy my swagger. I'm on that next shit now.